need a young jacket. Sir, you don't have your coat on. Do you have a coat with you?
I have one right here.
Come on up here with it. Let's give him a big hand, huh? Woo! You're not a magician or anything, are you?
No.
This first time ever?
Yes.
Well, welcome to Magic Castle.
Thank
What's
you.
Your name?
Oliver.
Oliver?
Yes.
Yeah, that was my dad's name.
Oh,
yeah? Hey, listen. Oliver. I want you to hold, just like you were fighting the bull, huh?
Oh, yeah.
I want you to hold your coat just like this, all right? That's beautiful. Because, Oliver, you and I are going to do an illusion. Here's an illusion. It's something you think is happening, but it ain't really happening. It looks like it's true, but it's not really true. You and I are going to do an illusion. Now, in order for this illusion to work properly, I need something that is not an illusion. Nice looking knife, huh? Now, this is not one of those fakey knives that the blade disappears into the handle. This is a real knife. Very, very sharp. You and I are going to do an illusion. But you know, you have to have magic to perform an illusion. And I have this magic paper. And the most important part of this paper is the magic spot. Now, as long as I hit that spot, then nothing's going to happen. And we don't want anything to happen to that $10 coat.
No.
No way. Notice how it goes right there. Well, Oliver, what I'm going to try to do is kind of try to hit the seam if I can.
Doesn't that look good?
Now, I have to admit, this is a real good illusion. It looks real good, doesn't it? Rent this coat or anything? Oh, okay, hold back on there. Hold back like you were here. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. I missed the magic spot. This is no longer an illusion. This is what we call reality. Don't worry, Oliver. Maybe I can save the day here. Oh. I got the spot, Oliver. Whoa, look at that. That's it. Don't leave, I kind of like to inspect things, if you don't mind there. That's usually what I try to do is I try to go for the seam. They never really notice the little slit in there, you know. But I like to do this thumb inspection here, okay? Where you go back and I just check, oh, just a little bit of a hole. It's not really too much there. I got an idea. Maybe if we just hold your jacket like that the rest of the night, it won't be bad. But you know, I do have something special for you. If you go home and find that there is a little hole in there, I'm going to give you this little sewing kit, all right? This is a magic sewing kit, Oliver, because all you really have to do is just kind of rub it like that. And magically, your coat is back to its original $10.
Thank you.